11 psychic signs someone is constantly thinking of you. It's hard to know if someone is thinking about you. You can't ask them, and they might not even show it in their actions. But did you know that there are actually psychic signs that can tell you if someone is constantly thinking of you? In this video, we are going to show you 11 signs that someone is constantly thinking of you. Pay close attention because you don't want to miss anything. Welcome to a new video from the Social Psychology Masters YouTube channel. If you're new here, subscribe for more social psychology videos. And comment down below, "I subscribed," and let us welcome you. Let's start. Number 1. They randomly come to mind. As anyone who has ever patiently waited for their crush to text will tell you, sadly, thinking of someone doesn't always mean they are thinking of you too. But there are those occasions when you are happily going about your business, when for no apparent reason, someone rather unexpectedly pops into your head. You can't really work out why either. There was nothing in particular that reminded you of them, and there's no reason you can put your finger on as to why you would think of them right now. In these instances, it seems more reasonable to assume there could be something else going on, and that it's possible they are thinking of you and you're simply picking up on the energy they're sending out. Number 2. Mood swings. Do your emotions sometimes change without cause? One minute you are happy and bubbly, and the next you are solemn and gloomy. Another moment and you are angry. Then you feel a sudden calmness flow over you. Sudden emotional changes can indicate that you are the subject of someone's thoughts. The belief is that the emotion you feel is connected to the thoughts going through the person's mind. While your mood swings can be annoying, the chances are that the emotions you are feeling are not your own. But perhaps you'll find consolation in the knowledge that you're receiving real psychic signs that someone is thinking about you. Number 3. You dream about them. A dream is a clear indicator that you miss someone. But it's also a sign that someone might be thinking about you too. This is especially true for people who have not seen each other for a long time. If they are thinking actively about you, it might be enough to trigger a psychic manifestation in your dreams. Sometimes these dreams are so vivid and intense that they might hint at what the person is thinking. People have reported dreaming about someone else then coming across them the next day. But dreams are a mystery in life. They might be a warning of things to come, or they might just be a construct of your experiences. Dreams might even be a result of an active imagination. Number 4. You feel them. Have you ever had the sensation of someone touching you even though you're alone? As unusual as it sounds, and maybe even a bit disturbing in the wrong context. Some people report experiencing the comforting touch of a loved one even when they are apart. This is particularly the case for very strong connections like soulmates or twin flames. It could feel like you are getting a warm embrace or just a gentle touch on the arm. If this happens, know that someone somewhere is thinking fondly of you and is energetically reaching out to send a virtual hug. Number 5. You constantly miss someone you love or care about. Energy flows where attention goes. If you miss someone, does it mean they are thinking about you? Well, they likely are. It may seem to be telling you that you miss someone, but even more than that, it's a compass for how to know if someone likes you. It's highly likely that the person knows you are missing them and can feel it. They might not know precisely why you're missing them, but they'll know you're thinking about them. That's a psychic sign at work. You radiate energy into the universe in ways you might not be aware of. You know how you enter a room where people have been arguing and you feel like there's a veil of tension in the room? When you miss someone you love or care about, you're getting a psychic sign that they are thinking about you. Number 6. Unexpected goosebumps. Sure, goosebumps can be a reaction to conditions like cold weather, but we all know that they're also linked to how you're feeling too. When you hear a moving song or powerful story, the hairs on your arms often stand up whilst you get those telltale bumps. Even just remembering a person or time from the past is enough to give a lot of us goosebumps. It's like our body's physical reaction to the emotions we experience. This energy from your own thoughts to your body can also happen from someone else's energetic thoughts too. So if your goosebumps don't seem to be caused by your environment or your own memories, they may be telling you that someone else is thinking about you. Number 7. Reminders of them keep popping up. When we share memories and experiences with a person, there are often certain things we encounter on a daily basis that can remind us of them. A song playing on the radio, a coffee shop we always go to with them, a private joke, their favorite food, the list goes on. In scientific terms, this is called the Bader-Meinhof phenomenon, which is also known as the frequency illusion. To give an everyday example, if you're thinking about buying a specific car, you might suddenly start noticing that particular make or model everywhere you go. But what about those times when you haven't really been thinking about someone and you still see reminders everywhere? Or maybe there are just way too many signs to overlook. Then these could be weird signals that the other person is actually thinking of you. Number 8. They like old social media posts. Unlike other signs on this list that someone is thinking of you, this one is slightly less mystical and a lot more practical, although still arguably a bit weird. In the fast-paced world of social media, a post today is usually easily forgotten about tomorrow. Someone watching your Instagram story doesn't necessarily show that they've been thinking about you. But if someone happens to like a super old post or posts, it is way more of an indication that they're thinking about you. Why? Because we only cyberstalk people who are on our mind and have sparked our curiosity. If the person in question bothers to scroll back months or even years in your feed, it's no accident. Number 9. Strange coincidences and synchronicities. You're in the shopping mall or at any place, and all of a sudden, you remember a funny moment or good time you shared with someone. Then what do you know, not long after you pass that exact person on the escalator or bump into them in a store? Has something like this ever happened to you? I'm guessing it has. There are countless moments in life that we can chalk up to coincidence, but what if there's more to it? Living in a city of 500,000 people, is this just a coincidence? Or had one of us been picking up on the other's energetic thoughts? They are definitely thinking of you. Number 10. There is sexual tension between you. When there is sexual tension between you and another person, there is a likelihood that they like you. Sexual tension is the social phenomenon that leads to intimacy. Attraction can be mutual or from one person. But it's not the attraction itself that brings about the sexual tension. It occurs when you refrain from quenching your thirst for each other and decide not to have sex. The truth is, for you to feel sexually attracted to another person, there must be a connection. Whether you both acknowledge it or not, there is a psychic power that links you. Number 11. You intuitively know. Intuition is sometimes difficult for us to understand, but often we just know something without necessarily knowing why. How? That's the part we often struggle to explain. But we just get a feeling. This sensation is frequently felt somewhere in our body rather than in our brain. We usually call it a gut feeling to symbolize the fact that it's not something we can explain logically in our minds. It comes from somewhere else. You may sense it in the pit of your stomach or even in your heart. If this intuitive feeling just tells you that someone is thinking of you, you should trust your instincts. If you have made it this far, do you agree with this list? Is there anything you believe we may have missed? Let us know in the comment section below. To learn more, check out other videos on this channel and the links in the description. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.